And welcome back. I always wait for that sound. This is the RPG Chick. We're in Breith, Eaman. If I'm saying that right. Oh, do we have more souls? More souls to collect? We just fell down this pit. Well, kind of, you know, willingly.
Got it.
And these souls helped us float safely down. And, yeah, they're back in me where they're supposed to be, I'm assuming. Whenever we save and load, they come back. So yeah, millennium's worth of dust fills in the cracks and crevices of the skeletal relief, and this one as well. So yeah, we're headed to our final destination. Theos in Sun and Shadow. And there's more undead things, which I'm not surprised about. You might come across Ettins, who are spelled differently, but seem about the same. Two-headed ogre-type creatures. Get back here. There's a specter there. Cool. It's already messed up already. Kill that thing. Again. Is that thing coming over?
Not really.
Yeah. Alright, help Durance. So run into the trap over there.
That's not.
Yay! When he keeps doing that.
Shh.
Yeah, shh.
That's it.
I thought that thing swirling was another one of them.
Got it.
Aloth, enough. Hold on, what do we... Ranged. Melee!
Yes?
Yes. With the program, kinda.
Great.
I remember when I had to switch everyone manually, that really stunk. Now I only have to switch Kana manually, because he's a little slow.
If thou not you leave.
Canna, you can't get around anybody? Darn, smooth. Let Canna through.
Following your.
That's not good.
Next.
Yes?
Kinda want you to stay with the group though, just in case. Ooh. Alright.
Indeed.
My god, man. Can we look at this now? I want to look at it. Oh, damn it with your noises.
I'll see what I can find.
Stop.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
No, we won't.
Which is not very quiet.
The pillar tugs at your essence. A pulse from the world itself moves through it. Thank you. Well, it wasn't really doing anything. We couldn't even find out what the hell. This is the Soul Adra prison? Hmm. So continue this way for now. Before we go down individual hallways, let's just clear out this area. Okay.
Following your lead.
Another specter. Ooh, an Adra Animat. And three specters. Pelagina, go! Trying to solo that thing. Chain lightning. Boom. Bumsty bumsty boom. Disintegration.
Yes.
Can't get around these things, huh?
Following your
Why exactly is Durance running up? I didn't really command him to do anything. Yeah, pillar of holy fire. Boom. This will soften them up. Some of them moved. Well, we killed them, I guess. Well, that was easy. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. An Ingwithin dagger. This dagger is engraved with symbols and runes. Despite its age, it appears to be in excellent condition. Plus 5 accuracy. Ingwithin shield. Ingwithins are legendary for their architecture and magical abilities, but their metalcraft leaves much to be desired. This bronze shield is beautiful, but heavy and slow. Oh, that's right, it doesn't work. Awakened Adra. Shattered animate armor. This Adra armor has cracked and shattered into fragments. You can barely see the original shape of the armor. Yeah, that would be our doing.
Lay in though.
No problem.
Oh, look at this thing. It's pretty awesome looking, huh? It's funny it remains behind when everything else has been destroyed. A scroll of Maelstrom. Stamped with the embossed symbol of a storm cloud, this scroll describes a spell by which the caster can create a damaging torrent of flame, ice, lightning, and corrosion. 40 to 60 burn versus reflex. 18 to 25 burn freeze versus reflex. Minus 20% attack speed for 10 seconds. And foe AoE, 15 to 25 shock versus reflex. Awesome spell. And 278 copper. Okay, well that's this area. We're right here, so we might as well just go this way, I guess. Hopefully there'll be no... Oh. I don't care fighting specters, I'm saying... Hopefully there'll be no more, background messages. A shade. Specter might be closer, though. Here we go.
That's not very helpful.
I have trouble getting around each other now, though.
Following your lead.
I have them!
Spazzing out here. I dare, can't get through. Damn it. Oh, gotta change the dare back to melee.
How may I help?
By stopping your freaking pulsing of whatever the hell that is. Consecrated ground.
Sure.
But finally, Loth, you asked how you could help.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea. Which is not very quiet.
Good to know one of you can. A rapier. Potion of major recovery. 4 or 5 copper all. I've since noticed that major recovery really doesn't do much. I mean, maybe you guys felt differently, but... Jeez, enough. Yep, pillar tugs at the essence. Now these are people or beings inside here. That's what we've been able to ascertain. These souls that are supposed to be going into the children, they're in these pillars. Now, I don't know if that's been implicitly stated. I'm not sure if I expertly pieced that together, or if, just like, oh, dummy, now you figured it out.
That's settled.
I like how the ground's a different color.
If it makes you rest easier.
Perhaps. Soul Guardian Pillars. Soul Adra Prison.
Eh?
Eh. Another Adra Animat. They're guarding them. They run fast. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Well, at least these are regular animats. Boom. 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 There, you stop.
Hey.
Nope, thy foes.
Hey.
I mean, your friends. Disengaged. Crap.
That's not.
I'm being lazy about it. I know.
Following your lead.
One left. First do that. And that.
Hey.
Getting up. It's up. It's down. Within daggers and shields, shattered animate armor. Ink within shield, different kinds. Binding copper.
Shh. No problem.
Reveal your secrets. Can't look at this. What if we stand on that? Do we go down or something? Ah, there's a chest. Oh! More guardians. Gonna have to get rid of them first, then we'll check out the chest. Amplified wave? Sure. Oh wait, okay, cool. Ooh, nice! Flip them over. Flip the birdie birdie. You should be able to hit with that now. You hit that. The rest of us hit that. We've got two people here. Oh, Durance, you can hit it too. You have permission. Once again, Aloth kills it. I love when Aloth kills stuff like that. It's like, what did he kill it with, like 1 point or something? Aloth? For 3 damage. That's awesome. Okay, see what they got. Normal stuff. For them, anyway.
I shall be discreet.
I guess it's not not trapped.
A simple test.
Fine plate armor. Nothing happens? Okay. Now, does this loop back? Looks like it does. Loops back over here. Okay, since there's a door there, I know I'm silly, but... let me go back this way. Came from this way.
I shall be discreet.
We'll go this way. Before we go through any doors. That's just the way I roll. I'm just rolling that way. Oh, I hear it. Thumping around over there.
That's not the...
Oh my. Oh my. Alright. Righto. Do we switch everyone back? Can we take over one? Puppet Master on this animat. For the group. Oh, you're tied to it now. That's the one I want to take over, though. Disengage. Sorry. Oh my god, it's turning into a mess. She go yet? Still casting. Yay! We got two of them. Nice. Okay, Canna. Knock down that guy. Pelagina. Not sure if she can get to him, but try. Adair. What the hell are you doing back there?
Following you.
Oh, he's stuck.
That's not.
Okay, move forward. Now. Get that one.
Hey.
Is she even doing anything? Okay, hit that one.
I'm ready.
Why are you running all over the place? Just... No, don't hit that. Hit that. Whatever works. I'm sure we can find a place for her in all that mess. Hit that. It turned to evil again. Alright.
Yes. That is not very helpful.
At least I can't get around him to hit. Alas. That's it. That is it. Actually, can we use this to clear? Yeah, knock them both.
Hey.
Ah, my word, that rock!
All right, everybody. Hold on. Pause. He's using his freaking fists again. Almost dead. You hear that scream when it dies? Kinda got the kill this time. All right.
Time to see and not be seen.
Mm-hmm. Look at this thing. The ancient adra still bears the impression of the thousand souls broken upon it. Your soul burns with remembered suffering. Goodies, trap detected.
And the fire shows me something new.
And the fire That's disarms the trap. Movie. Thank you. Daybreak. Ooh, a unique morning star. Oh, it's got a slow speed, though. No good. I was thinking maybe something good for Theodas to use, but... Her best weapons will be fast weapons, so she can build up her... what do you call it again? Her, I forget. Her points for her spells. This stuff here. Which doesn't say. Can't remember stuff. Her focus. That's what they call that. So it's called Daybreak. It's a unique morning star, two-handed. Unfortunately, no one's going to use it. 25% chance to cast Destroys Spirits on hit or critical hit. Foe destroyed, 30 raw damage. Ooh, we need to find something like this in a sword. Or a flail, something like that. Daybreak was the product of the careful engineering of an animancer from Solace Vale, hoping to create a defense against the blights and phantoms that often plague neighboring villages. He developed a morning star that was especially effective against such nightmarish beings. Unfortunately, he died before he could make more. Even though he'd had no involvement in the early experiments with Hollowborn, he was murdered by one of the many lynch mobs that formed after the appearance of the first Wicks. A Glamfellen, Adraswin. 1,000 copper. Plus 2 lore, plus 1 perception, plus 1 resolve, plus 1 dexterity. Nice. And a topaz. Yeah, that's gonna go in there. Alright, we're gonna see what we have here. Plus 5 reflex. Why are we on endurance? I have him here because adds to healing that he casts. Fortitude, reflex, will. 5, 5, 5. Fortitude, reflex, and will. These are other scores. I have potions that can do this. Plus 10 deflection against range attack. That's pretty good. Let's see what else we got. That helps. 15 attack speed. Plus 5 accuracy. Oh, you kidding me? He doesn't have anything for his hands? Oh, we're looking in the wrong spot. If it's hands, duh! Why'd I start looking there? What was wrong with me? Alright, let's see what we got here. Plus 5 will, plus 9 reflex. Really good! That's a lot of frickin' reflex! So, okay. We have that. 5, 5, 5. Plus 2 intellect, plus 1 resolve. Plus 1 resolve. Yeah, let's give him this. Cool. And this is only perception plus 2. Oh, he's got all this stuff. We never use them. I'm really just saving these in case we really, really need them. Boiling spray. Chain lightning. You can only stack them by 3, I believe. Yeah. I don't know why that is. Alright. Okie dokie.
You can trust me.
Huh. I'm never quite sure about you, Durance. We can't cross this, huh? Nope. And we end here, don't we? Well, there's stairs down. How do we get to that? So we haven't gone this way, right? Right. Another adra animat. Attack. I want a trap.
Now this I haven't seen.
Don't go too much further. Why don't those things trigger the trap? Not fair. I mean, yeah, I could see they're there to trip up people like us, but it's kind of going against physics. I mean, maybe they're not, just not activated by things such as these. They need flesh and blood things going across. I don't know. I got nothing. I don't think necrotic lance will work on these things, but let's try. Disintegration. Don't hit that trap! Oh crap, the trap went off. Oh, she's still catching that. Raised him. Okay, get away from the trap. Oh, wait. I think I had him hit. That's why they wouldn't go. I kept clicking Aloth, I think.
Following your.
At least they're smart enough not to attack their friend. They can't get around, so...
I'm ready.
He's down. Yeah, it's not working because Durin says to do it.
That's settled.
Somehow it's done. Another door.
Hello. Hello. That's settled.
Eh?
Okay. Stay tuned for next episode when we unlock this door, which I think, yeah, it's that door and that door lead to the same chamber. And then at some point we go down the stairs. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, go strong.